Welcome to Rotherham United Footy Match Day Vlogs. Hello everybody! Rotherham United Footy here, and today it is time for another Match Day experience here on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Last weekend we went to Sheffield Wednesday at Hillsborough Stadium and we lost embarrassing 2-0 defeat at Hillsborough, which I was fuming. Last Sunday, I was so disappointed. And I move on to this week. This week, we are back at the New York Stadium today to take on Queen's Park Rangers today at 3 o'clock kickoff. My score prediction, I think we'll win 3-1 today. I think Johnny Ugo will score twice and Cohen Brower will score one. For QPR, I don't really know. Anyway, guys, so before we head into this video, I would like to say a big thank you for over 2,000 views on my Sheffield Wednesday video last week. I am so happy with that. And we got even got some more subscribers. Wow. We are headed towards 3,000 and 10,000 subscribers. So can we keep this run going, please? So anyway, guys, enjoy the video and I will see you all in a bit. Peace out. Enjoy the video.
You say in the words that I want you to say. There's a pain in my heart. It's the Villas versus Queen's Park Rangers. We extend a very warm welcome to the directors, manager, players and supporters of Queen's Park Rangers who have made the trip to join us here in Rotherham this afternoon. We'd also like to welcome today's sponsors, associate match sponsor Elior, manager sponsor John Mitchell, player sponsor Stuart Smith, program sponsor Key Survival Equipment, shirt of the day sponsors the Kent Millers, and our flag bearers today who are from Greensborough Under 11s Blacks. And also our home kids who are from Bridgeworth Whitehill Girls Juniors FC, Rotherham United Academy and Rotherham Schoolboys Select. Let's take a look at today's team, starting with our visitors, Queen's Park Rangers. In goal, number one, Asmir Begovic. Number three, Jimmy Dunn. Number five, Steve Cook. Number seven, Chris Willock. Number eight, Sam Field. Number nine, Lyndon Dykes. Number 11, Paul Smith. Number 19, Elijah Dixon Bonner. Number 20, Reggie Cannon. And number 22, Kenneth Powell. And on the bench of Queen's Park Rangers are number 13, Jordan Archer. Number 2, Osman Kake. Number 18, Taylor Richards. Number 21, Zian Marqueche. Number 23, Charlie Kelman. Number 24, Stephen Jude McKenna. Number 29, Aaron Drew. And number 30, Sinclair Armstrong. And number 37, Albert Adoma. And now, your very own Pride of South Yorkshire, Rotherham United. In goal, number one, sponsored by Club Tropicana, Victor Johansson. Number two, sponsored by Beacon Scaffolding, Dexter Lembikisa. Number three, sponsored by PHE Decorating Limited, Cullen Bramall. Number seven, sponsored by Rapid Skips, Kafu. Number eight, sponsored by the IGH Group, Sam Clucas. Number 10, sponsored by Keely Horn Advanced Skin Care Specialist, Jordan Hugill. Number 14, sponsored by renowned recruitment, Fred Onyedinma. Number 18, sponsored by AR Naylor & Sons, Ollie Rothbone. Number 22, sponsored by iMotion Gym, Hakeem O'Dothan. Number 23, captain, sponsored by J.M. Ross Windows and Doors, Sean Morrison. Number 27, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Chris Teehee. And on the bench for the Villas this afternoon are number 26, sponsored by Huey Construction, Dylan Phillips. Number 4, sponsored by Pete Brick Scaffolding and making his debut this afternoon, Daniel Ayala. Number 9, sponsored by Richard Roebuck, Tom Eaves. Number 12, sponsored by Baldwin's Electrical, Georgie Kelly. Number 28, sponsored by Valley Common, Sebastian Rodan. Number 29, sponsored by Guardian Electrical, Sam Nombe. Number 30, sponsored by the EI Group, Arvin Apaya. And number 35, sponsored by J.L. Ross Windows and Doors, Kira Nemagokin. Away here at the AC Lyon Stadium this afternoon. Once again, thank you to today's sponsors, associate match sponsor Elior, manager sponsor John Mitchell, player sponsor Stuart Smith.
Forgot to say British Toasted Corp prediction.
2-1 Rotherham today,
Tom. Bye.
I've got a Goffin and Kelly up on the bench.
Thank you so much.
Championship here at the ACL New York Stadium. led out by both team captains carrying poppy wreaths, flanked by members of the Rotherham Military Community Veterans and Third Rock Veterans Association, and accompanied by the East Riding Pipe Band. Please welcome Queen's Park Rangers and your very own Pride of South Yorkshire.
Thank you.
Dan since he became Wembley?
Since Dan,
I'm a winning now. I'll sit you down.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 4 minutes additional time, sponsored by Defacto for smarter financial decisions. Teams are Kilness Priory versus Driver Fullerton Church of England and...
Right.
Now, tickets are available for the forthcoming Skybank Championship game here at the AFC O'Neill Stadium against Ipswich Town, Tuesday, 7th of November, kick-off at 8 p.m. Tickets priced from £25 for adults with a range of concessions available. There will be price increases after 5 o'clock on the day of the game. And also, the Millers have a major Skybank Championship away game at Vicarage Road against Watford on Saturday the 11th of November. Kick-off at 3 p.m. Tickets are priced £30. Tickets for this fixture are on general sale, but it is an all-ticket fixture and there will be no sales on the day of the game.
Let's see what we can do in second half, shall we?
Is any better, Tom?
Hey, I hope so, mate. Yeah.
Well done, Fred.
For Queen's Park Rangers, scored by number 10, Elias Chair.
circus thing going down now. And then it's up to you, they're from them down here. Yeah. Yeah.
Substitution sponsored by KCA Waste Management. Coming off is number 8, Sam Clerker, sponsored by the RGH Group, and being replaced by number 12, Georgie Kelly, sponsored by Paul International. KCA Waste Management. Coming off is number 11, Paul Smith, being replaced by number 18, Taylor Richards.
Yeah!
Substitution for Queen's Park Rangers, sponsored by KC Amway's management. Coming off is number 9, Lyndon Dykes, being replaced by number 37, Albert Doma. And also number 7, Chris Willock, being replaced by number 30, Sinclair Armstrong. Substitution for Queen's Park Rangers, coming off number 20, Reggie Cannon, being replaced by number 2, Osman Kakai. And also coming off, number 37, Albert Adamman, being replaced by number 23, Charlie Cullen.
Seven.
Open up.
Going up.
Which one would you like?
Please line the doors.
Are you coming
doors
in? Are you here for next
closing.
Step?
Going up.
Is there ticket machines up there?
Hello guys, it's time to end this matchday experience from yesterday. Well, we managed to draw 1-0 against QPR yesterday at the New York Stadium. So yesterday we went in car to the New York Stadium via Montessori car park. Then we walked to the ground, we got myself a grog on along the way. Then we went in ground, we watched both teams warming up, listened to teams announcements and all that. Then we did our minute silence to respect our remembrance for poppies for next weekend. That was so amazing, that yesterday, a minute silence. So, yes. So what do I think to the game? I thought first off, I thought we were poor in first half, but QPR were decent throughout the first half. They could have nicked a few goals. And then second half, we did play very well. I know QPR took the lead after 50th minute. I thought we were going to lose here. And then throughout the second half, Robin was trying to look for a goal. But luckily, Georgie Kelly scored for the Millers. A good goal from him as well yesterday. So, yes, one of the teams could have nicked a winner yesterday. Could have been QPR. It could have been us. But Lely did win. So, yes, I think I said we clapped him off at the end. So, then we went home. So, right then, guys, next up for Rotherham United, it is a home fixture to Ipswich Town on Tuesday this week coming. So, guys, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you all on Tuesday night when we take on Ipswich Town at the New York Stadium. So, thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.